God's hand. His hand was holding his mother's scarf, a little hand, a weak hand, an innocent hand. This baby would not even be a year old. The father was riding a motorbike in the front and the mother was sitting behind him holding her child in her arms. She was holding the motorbike seat with one hand and the baby with the other. There was nothing new for me in this whole scene except this little hand, which held his mother's scarf. I wondered if this baby's mother could not grip her hand, then whether this little hand, this innocent little fist, would be strong enough to stop itself from falling. My mind said, "There is no question. It is not the child, but the mother who is taking care of him." Before that, I was thinking about the hardships of summer fasting and its rewards. But looking at this scene, I realized that if someone can save us from falling into the pit of hell, it is not the weak hand of our worship, but the mighty hand of God's mercy. We will not be able to reach the destination of paradise if we do not have a compassionate hand of the Lord holding us. The fact is that all of our religiosity and worship have also been bestowed upon us by God. He has kept the illusion of all our pity. If He puts a burden of demands and trials on us, then the secrets of all our pity will be revealed. Al-Quran, chapter number 47, ayah 37. I raised my head and looked up at the sky and said, "People who are fasting have taken the trouble of fasting and asked for your closeness. But this hardship is no more than the weak hand of the child who held his mother's scarf. The one who is making the mother's hand supporting the baby, please extend your powerful hand. Otherwise, no power in the world can save us. Save these slaves from hell and make them entitled to the success of heaven."